Witamy na konferencji prasowej przed meczem 33. kolejki Fortuna pierwszej ligi. W piątek o godzinie 20:00 Korona Kielce zmierzy się tutaj na Suzuki Arenie z Widzewem Łódź. Jest z nami gość specjalny, bo pierwszy raz w tym sezonie konferencja po angielsku, Filipe Oliveira. Hej. Konferencja czysto technicznie wytłumaczy, będzie przebiegała po angielsku. Tłumaczenie będziecie Państwo mieli na dole, także zachęcam do oglądania, do ćwiczenia swojego języka angielskiego również. Dlatego tym razem ja będę czytać pytania, a nie mówić z głowy. Filipe, how would you sum up the way how Corona looks like in the second part of the season? And how would you sum up your performances? Are you satisfied with what you brought to the team?
I think we should be better, I know, because Corona wants to play for playoffs and we are not playing for playoffs right now. But I think in my personal side, I feel good. I need like 2-3 games to feel more comfortable on this league, and now I'm feeling good and I think I can give more to the team.
What happened in the last game against Arka? Why do you think we didn't win this game?
Of course, we should win. In winning 3-0, we can concede a draw or a lose. But I think on the game we have a lot of moments when you are up or down, and when we are down, we have to play like men. We can't concede goals. We have to be intelligent, and I think that's what I missed on the last game.
Okay, what do we have to pay special attention to avoid a similar scenario in the match against Widzew?
I think it's about concentration too, because 3-0 never can concede a draw, and that's 65 minutes, not 3-0, 30, and they start scoring at 65 minutes. We have to be intelligent, play with the time, play, and I think it's that.
Okay, Corona's goal for the last two games will be for sure to win both of the matches. What will be the most important to reach this goal? I guess that's what you already said. So the confidence and the experience about keeping the ball.
Of course, in concentration, because we want to give this last home game a victory to our fans. So it's important to be concentrated. Need some experience to play the game.
Especially that, I don't know if you know that, but I will tell you, both of the teams that we are playing against are very important for the player, for the fans to win. So yeah. So these are the very, you know, giving a lot of emotions, the games.
I had the opportunity to play my first game, it was against Widzew.
Widzew, yeah.
Yeah, but I know they are a strong team, they play direct, they fight, they run. It's like in Poland, it's a little bit different than Portugal.
Yeah, what would you say about the difference between Portuguese league and the Polish league?
I think it's more physical, Polish league. Portuguese, they try to play more. Here it's contact, one against one, and it's difficult for that.
Okay. What would you say about your cooperation with Coach Novak? We play more offensive. I assume that it's a very important change for the player like you.
Yeah, I think so, because I'm more offensive player. Now, these two games I played as defensive midfield. I never played in my life, but no problem. And for being honest, that's a part of the game that I like most, to play offensive. So it's important for me.
So you're happy with the cooperation of the coach?
Of course.
You couldn't say anything different,
no,
actually.
No.
How do you feel in Corona? How is it like for you to be here in Poland? Are you happy here?
Yeah, I'm happy here. For being honest, it was very easy. I think on the first month I feel like home here. I have to thank all the people, because all the people treat me so well and receive me so well on this club. And I hope to give them what they want.
So how do you feel in the dressing room with the players? Are they friendly to you?
Yeah, they are very friendly. Sometimes I don't understand nothing because they are speaking Polish, but no problem.
But do you try to catch some Polish words already?
I already know some Polish words, not too much, but just words.
Like dzień dobry, dziękuję, przepraszam,
exactly.
Proszę. and exactly. some others that you won't say this here.
Exactly.
Okay. Thank you very much.
Thank you very much.
Dziękujemy bardzo i co, zachęcamy Was do przyjścia w piątek na stadion, tak jak już wspominałam w poprzedniej rozmowie. Będziemy żegnać Marka Kozioła, Kornela Kordasa i trenera Mirosława Dreschera przed spotkaniem, dlatego zachęcamy Was do przybycia na Suzuki Arenę odrobinę wcześniej. Jeżeli chodzi z kolei o przybycie samo na stadion, zachęcamy Was także do tego, by wcześniej kupować wejściówki online lub też stacjonarnie w sklepie kibica. Nie zostawiajcie tego na ostatnią chwilę.